Hello everyone, in this short video I will show you how to remove the door panel. This is a klasse from 2017. It's the same for 2018 and this is a A180. It's the same for AMG or other models. Okay, first what you need to do, here is a piece of trim, this silver trim. You need a klasse removal tool. Put it in, pop up the trim, okay? It has plastic clips, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Under this plastic trim, you will have two holes, one here, one there. In these holes, you will find two screws. This is a Torx D27. Now, what you need to do, for example, for this model, if you want to remove the swiper, this thing here, you don't need to remove nothing. Just pull the top, and after that, pull it out, okay? And if you want to remove the whole door panel, you'll have some clips. Usually Mercedes clips, the yellow clips are very easy to remove, but not all the time. Make some space to put your hands under and after that it will be easy. Disconnect the cable, this yellow pull, like this, and after that, take it out, like this, and for this one, you need to push here and on the other side. Okay, here is your door panel. You can see it has yellow clips and these two keys of the blue one are harder than the orange one because this one is still on the door. But this is it, how you remove the door panel on A-class 2017. Here you have the window motor regulator, speaker. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.